Hello, this is Victor. I'm here with a new showcase, and now I'm focused on painting all the Blackstone Fortress miniatures they have. So here you have the Spindle Bonds from the Blackstone Fortress. So these are one of the enemy units, or one of the enemy miniatures. Here you have, I paint them in this type of light gray, whitish gray, with the visor in red. If you want to know how they were painted, you can find this in my channel. I did a tutorial how I did these colors and how I paint them. I think they look nice and they will look efficient. It's an efficient way of painting. Let me just show you the back of a couple of them. So this is how they look at the back. And that's it. I went for quite a simple color scheme, something that looks nice on the table, and they will, and will make them efficient in terms of playing, right? And makes efficient painting, I'm meaning. So yeah, it was a little bit of fast painting, and I hope you like what you see here. Just something easy. So that's all for now. Now I will make pictures. So please give a like if you have liked this video. Share if you think other people can be interested. And as usual, thanks a lot for watching. And see you again later. Bye.